Hello and servus from Italy. Welcome to the Mahlo booth, and right now we are standing in front of a brand new machine. This machine is called the Orthopac RXVMC, our new X series. My name is Christian Wagner from Mahlo, and with me today is
Stephan Kiri. I'm responsible for the product management here at Mahlo.
Very well, Stephan. This is a new machine. What is new on this machine?
Oh, actually everything. Because okay. It started with the change of the mindset. Mm-hmm. And up to now, the way of straightening fabrics in general happened like that. We have the sensors at the very end of the machine. So the fabric is coming from the top. It goes through the bow and the skew rollers, and then it is measured at the very end of the process. And the aim, of course, is to have a totally straight fabric. So these sensors tell all the actors to move until we have a straight line. Problem solved. But here we have a different combination. We have the case that if we have a very severe distortion, like we have it, for example, at knitted fabrics after a seam, these sensors would detect that there is a huge distortion and they would start to work. But at that time, it would be already too late. All the distortion would have gone through the sensors, through the machine, and it would just simply start too late to fix that distortion. And therefore, Christian, we just changed the setting. We put the sensors on top of the machine to tell the actors up front, hey guys, there's a lot of work to do, so let's get moving. And this is what they do. So the totally principle of weft straightening has changed the first time ever. And this is really a breakthrough.
Fascinating. So what is new, or what is the key point of this machine, is we have one scanner set at the beginning of the machine, one scanner set at the end of the machine, and we don't lose any fabric to any distortion at all.
This machine, Christian, is a game changer. Up to now, especially for the knitted goods, we had a huge problem with all those seams and those severe distortions, mm-hmm, which could not be fixed, not immediately. But now, these four fellows are taking care of the distortion up front, and they make sure that we already fix a big part of that distortion up front. So when the seam is coming, immediately they start getting that distortion out of the fabric. And then this small weft straightener, in a traditional way, will make sure that even the slightest distortion will be eliminated, and that these sensors will know and recognize that there's everything done and this process is over. This is
All right, I see. So if you were a production manager, and I know you were a production manager in your life, for what kind of fabric would you use that machine?
This machine actually is brilliant for two different kind of fabrics. The first is, as I said, some fabric with a really, really massive distortion, where you are talking about distortions of 40, 45 degrees or something like that. Mm-hmm. Here, this is actually the only cure. Yeah. But on the other side, you also have some distortions where you need to have a zero line. Normally, our weft straighteners are really very good. I think they are the best weft straighteners that you find in the market. Perhaps they are the only weft straighteners that really deserve that name, because the limit is normally 1%. 1% distortion is what we guarantee in general. And this one actually is even better. So it goes better than 1%, even 0% sometimes. So this is really when you want to have the incredible achievement of 0% distortion.
Okay, so we are 1%er.
Yes.
Yeah, like that. Okay, Stephan, today saving energy, saving resources, sustainability, these are very important facts everybody has to take care about it. What gives us, what gives the machine in that kind of fact to the customer?
As you said, I've been production manager myself, and it was a tough time. Especially when we had to do some reprocess work. I mean, that was always very, very demanding because it was a waste of additional standard passage and different wedding agents and so on. So we had to spend a lot of money and energy and time and resources to get the fabric through the process a second time. This machine avoids any reprocess. This machine helps you making thing right first time. And with that being said, this machine will really save a lot of resources, a lot of energy, and finally, a lot of money.
Very well. Very interesting. Thank you, Stephan, for this explanation. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Right first time is standing right behind of us. Another Champions League of Weft Straightening from Mahlo. The Orthopac RXVMC. If you have any questions for that, call us, call Stephan. He's the guy to help you out. We say goodbye for today from the Mahlo booth. Have a nice day. Goodbye.